Star Wars, The Clone Wars, Jedi Math.
Evil forces have captured key members of the Republic.
Located one of the prisoners we have.
C-3PO!
Yes. Your mission? Save him, you must.
All right, team.
Let's rock and roll.
Set the coordinates for the prisoner, R2.
Says the prisoner is too far away. We have to use the hyperspace rings.
Got it, Sky Guy.
Uh-oh. We've got enemy ships approaching. Get ready. Here they come.
One. Blast the number one. One. Jedi points. Keep going. Shoot the number 9. Repeat. Shoot the number 9. Five. Blast the number 5. 10. Keep trying. 5. Shield power up.
All around us.
Shoot the number 1. Repeat. Shoot the number 1. 1.
Nice shooting.
Heads up.
We've got company.
5. Blast the number 5. 5.
Bullseye!
Power up!
We've made it to the hyperspace rings. R2, prepare to go to light speed. There it is. That's where they're keeping C-3PO. Let's go get him.
Blast 5 correct answers to get to the landing hangar.
Careful! Enemy ships approaching.
I see them.
Shoot the number 9. Repeat. Shoot 9.
Shoot him with
up! We've got company.
Shoot the number 2. Repeat. Shoot the number 2.
Get shields ready!
2.
Power up!
Seven. Blast the number 7. 7.
Take that, tin head.
Power up.
Oh, here comes more.
5. Blast the number 5. 5.
Keep going.
Shoot the number 13. Repeat. Shoot the number 13.
We're approaching the landing hangar.
Uh-oh. We've got company.
Quick. Shoot 3 correct answers to destroy the big boss. 29. Blast the number 29. 29. 16. Blast the number 16. 16. 28. Blast the number 28. 28.
Victory!
Bonus round. Quick. Blast tokens for extra Jedi points. Target shot, 14.
Awesome! Okay, we're cleared to land. Take it nice and easy. We did it! Great job, team!
Let's see how you did. Points for targets hit. Jedi points earned.
Master Yoda will be very pleased.
What's next?
To reach the prisoner, R2 must unlock three doors.
But the ship is filled with droids!
We will distract the bad guys.
And I'll protect R2. Let's do it!
Shoot bad guys by tapping them with the pen. Don't tap these targets. Ready? Go! Quick, touch the time bomb before it reaches zero.
Stay behind me!
Heads up! Time bombs!
Shoot the number 26, 26.
Yes!
The first door!
Okay, R2, do your stuff.
It's locked with a time code.
Help R2 open it. When does someone usually eat breakfast? In the morning, afternoon, or evening? Morning.
Great job.
Now, when is the sun directly overhead? In the morning, afternoon, or evening? Afternoon.
Perfect!
Last one. When does someone usually put on pajamas? In the morning, afternoon, or evening? Evening.
Great job.
You did it!
Uh-oh, time bombs!
Shoot the number 20. Repeat, 20.
Bullseye! Watch out!
Here comes more!
Watch it, laser brain!
Uh-oh, time bombs!
Shoot the number 15. Repeat, 15.
Bullseye! We made it!
All stand guard, R2. You unlock it.
Help R2 crack the code. When does someone usually eat lunch? At 6, 12 in the afternoon.
Super.
Now, when is the sun directly overhead? At 12 in the afternoon.
Great job.
Last one. When does someone usually wake up? At 7, 7 in the morning.
Excellent.
You did it! Stay behind me!
Heads up!
Time bombs!
Shoot the number 27. Rip 27.
Yes, Pop!
All right, we're almost there.
Uh-oh, time bombs!
Shoot the number 24. Rip 24.
Yes! It's the prisoner's cell. Quick, open it, R2.
Help R2. About how long does it take to make a cake? 1 minute or 1 hour? 1 hour.
Super.
Now, about how long does it take to wash your face? 1 minute or 1 minute?
Perfect!
Last one. About how long does it take to wash your hands? 1 minute.
Super. Great job! 3PO!
We did it!
Master Yoda, we've reached the prisoner. Repeat, we have reached the prisoner.
You've reached the prisoner. Now let's check your stats. Points for targets hit. Jedi points earned.
Great job.
Quick, release the prisoner!
Wait, I sense something.
Ventress.
Stand down now, and I'll grant you a merciful death.
Use the pen to choose the correct answer. Answer each question before time runs out.
A Jedi is both wise and fast.
Ready?
Go!
Touch the number 26. 26.
Quick!
Touch bonus items for power-ups and extra points. Quick! 19. Touch the number 19. 19. Concentrate. 22. Touch the number 22. 22. Hurry. 15. Touch the number 15. 15.
Keep going!
27. Touch the number 27. 27. Next question. 25. Touch the number 25. 25. Yes, Anakin is winning. 29. Touch the number 29. 29. Focus. 12. Touch the number 12. 12.
Keep going!
28. Touch the number 28. 28.
I have won. Master Obi-Wan has taught me well.
You won. Now let's check the stats. Points for answer times, Jedi tokens, victory bonus, Jedi points earned.
Great job.
All right, it's time to free the prisoner and complete this mission. We've got C-3PO. Now it's up to you, R2. Set the self-destruct timer and let's get out of here.
Set the self-destruct timer. Find the clock that reads 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock.
Great job.
Now, find the clock that reads 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock.
Super.
Last one. Find the clock that reads 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock.
Perfect! You did it!
Mission complete! Get ready for the fireworks!
Look, an escape pod!
I'll have my revenge. Oh, yes. I'll have my revenge.
Good. Impressive. Yes. Get more prisoners to be saved. Rescue them all. You must.
Mission complete. Let's check your stats for all games played. Report card. Prisoners saved. Jedi points earned. Jedi ranking.
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
You've unlocked a new prisoner data card. To continue, touch the green OK button.
Remember, a Jedi strength flows from the Force.
Great job, team!